Hi, this is a short guide on how to find DNA ID of your DMA card. This ID is required by a developer to be in the firmware to your card and protect it from resale. I'm gonna show you two methods and they will give you different DNA IDs. After you purchase the firmware on dma-cheats.com, the manager will tell you which method you need to use. First, install the DMA card in your main PC. Connect the USB cable to the GTEC port. Plug the other end of the cable into your second PC. Next, on the second computer, you need to install the driver. It's located in the DMA Cheats firmware folder. If you have a 75T card, install this driver. If it's a 35T like mine, then this one. Now go back and open the DNA ID first method folder. If you have a DMA card 75T, then run this file. If you have a 35T card, then this one. If instead of DNA ID you got an error, try running this file or this one depending on your card model. Copy this line and send it to your firmware seller. If you still get an error, make sure your DMA card is powered on, it may have on-off switch, and that you connected the cable to the GTEC port. Also make sure that you have extracted all files from the WinRAR. If the error still persists, contact the manager for assistance. Let's move on to the second method. For this one, you first need to install the firmware that will allow you to obtain your DNA ID. If you have a 35T card, install this firmware. If it's a 75T, then this one. I have video guides on my YouTube channel showing how to install firmware on different DMA cards models, so I will not go into that here. After successful firmware installation, turn off your main PC and disconnect the power for 15 seconds. Then connect the USB cable to the data port on your DMA card and turn the PC back on. Now on the second PC, run this program. You should get a text file containing your DNA ID. Copy it and send it to the manager. If the file didn't appear or it's empty, restart your main PC and run the program again. That's it. You know where to buy the best firmware for your DMA card. See you in the next videos.